Rapping at the Hampton.
Whose lighter is this?
That's mine, yo.
Whose fizz are these?
That's mine, yo.
Can I bump a button, bar a buck?
Nah, fuck off, you broke right down, weirdo.
Who's that lady named Edith Brown?
Edith Brown.
Heard the name, but never seen her around.
I never seen her around.
I'll tell you one thing, if I see her in my town.
If I see her in my town.
I'ma ask her. What the fuck are you, some kind of librarians?
Everybody. Edith Brown came to my party, said the music was too loud. I had apologized and said my BED, let me turn it down.
Hold up right quick.
Now turn it down.
Give it just a minute.
Now turn it down.
What's happening now? Yo, who's that lady named Edith Brown?
Edith Brown.
Heard the name but never seen her around.
I never seen her around.
I'll tell you one thing, if I see her in my town.
If I see her in my town.
I'ma ask her. What the fuck are you, some kind of librarians?
Everybody. Whose lighter is this?
That's mine, yo.
Whose beers are these?
That's mine, yo.
Can I bomb a butt, bottle,
nah, fuck off, you broke rag down, weirdo.
I'm still at the hilt, I'm lamping at the Hampton.
Who's that lady named Edith Brown?
Edith Brown.
Heard the name but never seen her around.
I never seen her around.
I'll tell you one thing, if I see her in my town. I'ma ask her. What the fuck are you, some kind of librarians?
Everybody.
Edith Brown is in your town, I think I seen her at the mall. At the borders on the corner, if you see her, tell her.
the way I was doing it, I went to the motherfucking store at 7-Eleven, and I went inside and I said, let me get those hot dogs, man. I said, I'm in. So let me get two. And he gave me the hot dogs, paid him $2. I'm gonna go get some cheese and shit, and I press a machine, and she ain't got no cheese. So I was like, dude, she ain't got no cheese, man. So he went in the back, see if he got some cheese. He's like, man, we're all out of cheese. So what you gotta do is put some chili on that motherfucker. Get some cheese, some other day, I don't know what the fuck you wanna do. Just we ain't got no cheese.
So I was like, what the fuck, man?
Just bought two hot dogs. You'll give me chili without the cheese.
That's like cereal without milk.
So he's like, man, I don't know what the fuck. I can't do shit. So I was like, fuck, man. You know, I can't have this shit. So I said, where's the phone at? He showed me to the phone. He called the fucking mayor, right? And I got on the phone and I was like, dude, how you gonna be the mayor if your 7-Eleven's running without cheese and shit? How you gonna leave 7-Eleven's without cheese? And he's like, man, I don't give a fuck about 7-Eleven your cheese.
And I said, where the fuck you at?
This is my cheese? Fuck it, I need to put this shit on my hot dog, man. And he's like, man, I don't give a fuck about your cheese. So what I did is I said, hang up this motherfucking phone, cause the mayor get me pissed and shit. I talked to 7-Eleven dude. Can you tell me where the mayor's office is? And he said, yeah, just go here and there, right? So I'm driving around here and there,
and fucking
I go to the mayor's office and I said, yo, you don't give a fuck about my cheese? You really don't? I took one of his motherfucking things on his desk. He had one of those trophy things. I said, clock, old motherfucker head. And I took his cheese in his pockets. And I put that on hot dog. And I ate those motherfuckers. Nah, I'm just playing. And then after that, I seen Squirrel, right? And he was going up a tree. And I said, yo, you want this nut on the ground? And he's like,
man, bad shit in the woods.
So I was like, yeah, so yeah, right? So I picked the nut off the ground and threw it at the squirrel and banged him in the head and he fell off the fucking tree. So he's on the ground like, motherfucker.
Why you gotta knock me off the tree?
And I was like, man, it ain't my fault you can't catch. So after that, the squirrel was like,
man, fuck you. Where your neck at? And bite that shit.
Yeah, so he did. He bit me on the fucking neck. And I was trying to help this motherfucker out by throwing him squirrel and shit. And he can't catch the motherfucking nut. He's gonna bite me in the neck. Fuck that squirrel. But then, you know, I ate the hot dogs. Fucking killed a squirrel, or almost.
Almost fucking killed me.
I gotta fucking go home and shit, put some band-aids on myself, right? So I walk up in the basement. Went on the fucking computer and shit. Start making some beats, right? And start getting high. And all these sounds came up in my head like, nah. That last part was bullshit. But what I did, came back home. I was walking right in my house. And I was like, fuck that. Shit, place too quiet. So I went down to the pond. And there was this witch lady hovering above the pond. And I was like, oh shit, what up, girl? And she said, Oh.
I'ma cast a spell on you, bitch. Eh?
And I was like, what, bitch? Man, you know you gon' steal his name. So the witch was like,
I'll pass on Disney, but I'ma cast a spell on you.
And I was like, girl, don't even front. You cast a spell tomorrow. Yo, give me some blood. And she's like,
motherfucker. I'm cast a spell on you.
So she came over to cast that spell, right? And I said, you know you look dope hovering above the water and shit. All up glowy and with hair all white. And she said,
Know what? You get some luck.
And after that, got some dug from the witch, like hovering above the pond. But while I was getting lucky from this witch, she cast a spell on my nuts. So it's all like green and pussy and shit now, for some reason. And supposedly like frogs can hop out my nuts and shit. It's like the plague of the fucking frog nuts. I don't know what the fuck's going on. But yeah, I did that shit. Got my nuts all cursed. I don't know what the fuck. So man, I fucking ate some hot dogs, robbed the fucking mayor. I got bit by a squirrel, just trying to help the motherfucker out. Then I went down to the pond, and after I went to my house, and I fucked this witch girl, and she got cursed me, cursed my balls, you know, and now I got frog nuts. So my day was fucked up. But man, you have just tuned into the Hemity Jimes Hour of Brain Deadness mixed with Imagination and the art of speaking your mental. Life ain't nothing but what you make it sometimes. And I'm making it fun. Doing simple shit. This ain't nothing in life that I can't make happen. Our brain is strong. And we gotta get knowledge and shit. And even if you got crazy theories, man, like scientific shit, sometimes they're true. But you know, we can't explain some shit like spirits and like scientific relativity, like, you know, energy.